the use of nuclear weapons should be unthinkable. Even the threat of their use can never be condoned. But today, global anxieties about nuclear weapons are at the highest level since the end of the Cold War. And the fear is not abstract. Millions of people live under a shadow of dread cast by the provocative nuclear and missile tests of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea.